Lie down on a flat bench. Use a close underhand grip around shoulder width and lift the bar from the rack. Hold it straight over you with your arms locked and perpendicular to the floor. This will be your starting position. Now inhale and lower the bar slowly until it nearly touches your middle chest. Keep your elbows close to your torso at all times in order to maximize tricep involvement. After a brief pause at the bottom contracted position, exhale and use your triceps to raise the bar back to the starting position. Hold the bar at the top contracted position before lowering the weight back down slowly.